Follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master?
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Mayhap it's time you used your lantern, Master.
If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
Really? Now? Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad. To assist you. Always a pleasure.
A flexible vocation, suited to bolstering our band where reinforcement is most needed.
Where you don't flit about so much, you trip over your own feet.
You'll not get away with this.
My patience has its limits.
Tell is, Vermund was once a Beastrum kingdom.
Fascinating.
Indeed. Though, 'tis not widely known among the common folk.
Just leave me to...
Taste makes waste, as they say.
Reckon I'd spend my life here if I could. Everyone's busy with their own affairs.
My master is gone.
Oh, dear. What am I to do?
I've little enough gold to spend as it is.
I can't stomach places like this.
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
Oh, what does this say?
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can... Change it on a whim. You've not to lose, and you pleasure doing business.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy aught.
My services don't. Comes. Cheap mind. Come again when you've more...
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far like...
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but... Don't you dare try to take anything. Without paying for it. Always a pleasure.
Interested in my wares?
This will seem of little consequence, but oft I find myself wondering how I fared as a fighter. Now that I'm a warrior, naught shall stand in our way again. My steel will topple every foe in our path.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour.
I would have preferred not to have confidence, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Lest all that vim go to waste.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Let my magic run.
Reinforcements? Would that we had such resources.
Soon be out. Fight on. This is our finest hour.
our foes.
Path splits here.
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Hold fast, Arisen! I will be with you in but a moment. The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
'Tis as you say.
arisen! Are you all right? Was a battle most fierce against a formidable foe.
Considering the might of our combined experience, what other outcome could there have been? Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look. Perhaps this has no bearing on the matter, but might I add, I appreciate you carrying our heavy armor. Do let me know if you need a hand. Down the blade before it is too late. I will protect you. The statue is swathed in mystery.
With these statues as our landmarks, we shall never again lose our bearings. Combined might is beyond. Any foe. Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Help! I've got you!
I know precisely.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
There, Oscar! Knackers!
It cannot weather ice's numbing grip.
I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever served has stayed in different tactics.
Was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Come on, then!
I knew you would prevail, Master.
Keep on like that, and we'll be done here soon enough.
That was certainly worthwhile. Ox cards were a bit safer, and a bit... swifter, too.
Drivers can be a decent sort of bosses.
Yeah.
My knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten riftstone lies near here. Shall I lead the way?
You'll not live to regret this.
It is clear to me that my fate... Ah, but which dragon do you seek? If instead... You seek the so-called lesser dragon. You would do when you find your quarry. If 'tis yet another dragon you seek, then perhaps you ought to search for it yourself. Your feet.
I sustain is yours to win.
Despair. I'm coming to your aid.
Glad to see you have the matter in hand.
Poison is a nasty affliction.
No need to overthink it, you...
you
can change it on a whim.
Pleasure doing business.
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You could. Change it on a whim.
Pleasure doing business.
In particular.
Mary is so out of place.
Peruse at your leisure.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
I was a girl.
This crowd's good medicine.
Well met.
It's time to come out brighter.
Suppose I better get to work.
Look out!
Wait.
we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Tread carefully. No telling what might lurk.
I only hope you could not stop in any tracks. I've got hold of the enemy.
Plenty.
This ox cart was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
The roads are hardly safe.
We ought to proceed with caution.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. No. Dare I say it? We trap. Pounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Come chasing it as well, have you?
Aye.
Rumors abound of the Shrine of Eldin, and if monsters happen to be guarding it, I should...
Lay down your arms, before you hurt yourself.
of magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
If we must, let us finish this quickly.
By your leave.
we might always be so in step, eh?
So, Batal has a number of these statues as well.
These statues make fine landmarks, as they are not easily forgotten.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them.
Materials, eh?
I shan't deny they have their uses.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here.
I knew you would prevail, Master.
I dare say the Risen could have defeated this one without it.
That was certainly worthwhile.
My magic and fuel your weapons.
When a curative is needed.
I grant you roaring flame.
lovely time, Derisen.
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Hail Arisen. Allow me to join you with
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Thank you.
most effective.
Lord, save our best will do.
Thank you.
am confident we shall see this matter to a successful conclusion.
The creature, yet howe'er many I call, the emptiness refuses to fill. For these, 'tis a style, or a patchwork of techniques. There was a time I myself bore that title. I care not who you are. Very nice.
I've just had a thought. Have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey with the Arisen?
Not quite. I was a fighter for a time. 'Tis a balanced vocation, suited to offense and defense both.
You'll be all right now.
Though you wouldn't know it to look at me now. I am only here to fell the dragon. Though you wouldn't know it to look at me now.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Goodness, we're higher up than I thought.
Would be quite painful, were we to fall.
Careful now.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Hang in there, Master! I am coming to assist!
Yon statue is swathed in mystery.
With these statues as our landmarks, we shall never again lose our bearings.
I feel as though I'm being watched.
Here we go again.
I don't suppose begging for a reprieve would get far from this hospital.
Understood.
Master, I've out away my...
am honored to be called to your side, Arisen. I shall not fail you.
I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us.
Contraptions like these are best used when and as we find them.
To remain here. Welcome, sir. Doubly. So, if you're here to...
Many thanks, sir.
Behold the view! The entire landscape lies before us.
Vermund has its charms, but so too Batal.
Flame.
weren't expecting mercy.
One of us has been poisoned.
No need to overthink it. You can... Change it on a pleasure doing business.
There's a tavern that stocks new liquor,
but they only cater to fish.
Yes, you may have. I treat myself to a tipple before bed.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
Do be quick.
You've returned. Have you obtained any Worm's Life crystals? You have. Yet here you are. I shan't delay. Come by again tomorrow by the...
I have no issue.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Well met, sir.
tavern stocks new liquor, but they only cater to bistros. That's where you come in, see?
The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
That does seem to be the case. What's more, only a select few are granted entry.
It is all very secretive. I wonder what the citizenry make of it.
There's a tavern that stocks new liquor, but they only pay them.
Now here's a welcome sight.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
It is not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I'd hoped. I must deliver it to Lord Phasus at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this. Changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasus. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. There your journey will come to an end, one way or another.
This experiment bears repeating.
That's enough for one day.
always lead me.
A chance to put my feet up is as welcome as fine ale.
Wrenches on all sides.
I swear I've not blinked once in the last hour.
Might.
Is this Gigantus friend or foe?
Whatever its intent, I suppose we can ill afford to leave it be.
I cannot but fear it will bring ruin wherever it treads.
do not retreat soon, I fear we are all lost. We ought press on, my lord.
Mine's not the stone puppet, then. We move.
It arose from the sea. What could have summoned it?
What is that? Yon statue appears to be pursuing Lord Phasus.
At last! It all becomes clear.
Let us do whatever we can to slow it down. It might prove futile, but it's better than watching on in despair.
Understood.
Seems to me there are plenty of places our feet might find purchase on its hulking frame.
And as fortune would have it, cliffs extend on either side. Shall we try jumping down on it from on high?
Very well, if I must. I bet you wouldn't lie, assistants.
sting is yours to wield. I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well. Caught you. You'll be all right.
True, and our quarry shall fall!
Thank you. my magic to use your weapons to fury of the elements.
Fortune favors us, Twixie.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Lo! A ballista!
Let us make use of it. During battle, I've no doubt it would catch our foes unawares.
I've got to focus.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermund.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come. Let us press onward.
What is it?
Has something happened?
You ought at least rest for the evening. There should be a spare bed in the... Only don't go rushing off before you're ready.
Well met, sir. How... was the day treating you then? Do come again.
Pardon, but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
Glad to be of service.
A mystic spear. And what a marvelous vocation.
We must strive to be worthy.
Beg pardon, but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
You shan't hear me complain about...
Beg pardon if my host, but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
Do stop by again.
I'm not here to talk. I'm on.
Soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
I must be vigilant. The townspeople.
Contraption of some kind. I know not what to make of it. How shall we proceed?
Your fate is ours to share, and whether ill or good awaits, the experience shall be no less valuable to us.
Dragon, heed my call. Your will is mine to command. Curses. This arrival of the true risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the arisen approach. You can manage that, I trust.
Vital papers have to go out of faces. The protectors will not protect you. You have my protection.
Efforts suffer naught, Arisen. Now, simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes. Behold! The Royce Dragon! By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. We must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
Greetings, Arisen. Hast thou summoned the resolution to face me? Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? Or is it to reclaim thy throne? I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. pitiable arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne. Fight, and thy life is forfeit. Thou wilt face the dragon's dogma. The decision is thine to make. Wilt thou prove thy subservience and faith? Charges. I as the dragon, and thou as the arisen. Climb upon me. We shall depart for our true battlefield. Upon us. We must decide a victor, and in so doing, form a link in the chain that bind at this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it to slay?
Well, there is a master.
us beat our
magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Strike the exposed heart!
Us yet. But we might have more luck throwing it off balance if we were left landing onto its back.
Line of sight,
and I'm getting the atmosphere in mind. this to me, I'll distract it.
do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world entire? It is how you desire, you need merely spy out the path.
The choice is thine, Arisen. By thy will alone can the course of the winds of fate be altered.
You would still resist your fate. Understand you the folly of such a decision. Even the beating of your reclaimed heart was born of the great will of this world. Yet you would abandon it. Everything in this world, all that you have come to know as reality, is the creation of the Great Will. Should that will be lost, no mortal being can survive. However, if regret yet assails your spirit, then perhaps you should reaffirm your choice. Witness with your own eyes, or through the eyes of another, the fate of this world.
Thou wishest to dismantle the world's will, just as I do. Dost thou know what awaiteth the world, should it meet such a fate? Would become a fleeting, fragile, vacuous thing, bereft of the cycle, nought would be born into it save chaos, great and terrible. Surviving in such a world, we'll be right back. upon us. We must decide a victor. And in so doing, form a link in the chain that bind at this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it a snake?
This to me, I'm distracted. Up on the cliff is just begging to be used. All we have to do is find a means to reach it.
Well, the quickest way would be to grab hold of the dragon and wait for it to take wing.
Strike the exposed heart!
Understood. I grant you fire's blade. My protection.
and watch for an opening.
Now thou wilt witness my true strength. Mastermind, rise.